ओके, एवरीथिंग इज फाइन?
यस रवि।
ओके, सी दिस गाइज। ओके, सो हेडर सेक्शन फर्स्ट वी हैव नीड टू व्हाट प्रिपेयर द हेडर सेक्शन राइट एज अ प्रोग्रामेटिकली। कम ऑन गाइज।
यस रवि।
सो फॉर दैट, सो फॉर दैट व्हाट ऑब्जेक्ट वी हैव नीड, व्हाट ऑब्जेक्ट वी हैव नीड, हेडर ऑब्जेक्ट ना। कम ऑन गाइज,
HTTP हेडर ऑब्जेक्ट।
सो दैट हेडर ऑब्जेक्ट आई एम क्रिएटिंग इन द एप्लीकेशन गाइज। सी दिस हेडर इक्वल टू व्हाट, न्यू HTTP हेडर, HTTP header, fine. This object is created in this object, right? In this object, what we have need to specify now, guys? In the header section, what kind of things is there now? Content type, na? Come on.
Yes, content type.
Content type.
So okay. So in the header, right? In the header, what is that? We have need to specify what content. Content type. We have need to specify what set content type method is there. Set content type is there, na? Last one. See this?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Media so he, after then we have need to provide the media type inside this argument, na? Come on. I hope the people are remembered, yes, when sir. I was explaining media type. Come on, guys.
Yes, sir.
Application. Application/JSON, right? Okay, fine.
Yes, sir.
Now, see this. Our header section is ready now, guys. Our header section is ready now. And now we have need to prepare the body section also, na? Come on.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so let's. So for that, what we will do it now? Let's prepare the body section. So preparing the body section, what we will do now? String data. I'm taking the data equal to just what we are doing now. This JSON data. We have need to make this one right. This data is a what call, na? So let's take this one. Sorry. Something problem is there. 1 minute. This is the string data. 1 minute. It will go.
Equals to?
No, we have named this one as what? Double quoted.
Equals, Ravi.
1 minute. Let's make here itself only. So 1 minute. Find one record we have need, right? So find one. Okay, that is the what? Which kind of get, right? Get kind of methodology. Let's make this one. Oh, 404 not found. Saying that product. Okay. /all. Fine. Sorry, not here.
All product.
Post sir method.
No, find one record. 1 minute. Here one record is there, right?
Get.
Find ID. We have need to put one ID is there in the database. Yeah. One ID is there.
Forgot to put app in URL.
Oh, yes. Sorry. App, not all. Fine. Now one record we are getting, right? Now copy this one. Now paste it. Because we have need one. Now paste it. Okay, fine. Good. No issue. Oh, this much, huh?
Ravi, equals nahi laga. String data equals to.
Sorry?
String data, then equals. Equal sign nahi laga aapka operator.
Where this?
Yes, here. Equals.
That is correct only.
Any issues there in this declaration?
No, Ravi.
No, that is correct only, Ravi.
Then
there will be equal sign.
No, just I want one thing, guys. 1 minute. Wait.
Ravi, equal sign we are missing there.
Where we are missing equal sign?
A string data.
One minute. I will come to that point also.
CST and discount will remove there.
Ravi, it is not throwing any error, no? Why you are changing that?
No, it will throw.
It is showing error, no?
No, actually, explicitly we are sending the data, right? So because of that, we have need to convert in the JSON. Oh, no issue. 1 minute. I'll
Ravi, just put equal sign now. Equal to. String data equal to, not equal to,
just send in the chat box what you want. Actually, whatever declaration I declared,
yes,
that,
yes,
use the chat box. Why you want only product, man? By sending this product, it will take? Mayank.
No, it's a post method. We need to send the data.
We have need to send the data. Okay. Post, okay, 1 minute. Save, right?
Ravi, string declaration we are not.
1 minute, man. Control Z. Copy and. Okay, fine. Leave it explicitly. I will convert it. I forget how to convert, right? Because of that, I want like this. No, okay, no issue. We will convert it. Okay, so okay, fine. Open bracket, close bracket. Let's take slash. I forgot how to convert at the time of development, right? So JSON data.
Ravi, just equals operator are missing there, nothing else.
Where equals operator?
How we can define string data equals to and whatever string we are want to. So here is equals to you are not putting. That is the only reason.
The string URL always mentioned. string URL.
Is there.
The same like, way he is mentioning like, here also.
Yes, yes. Like upside you define na, string URL equals to HTTP localhost. So here string data equals to and then put our string, which is form in JSON.
Equals to is there.
He kept like that only, Mayank.
Sorry. This syntax is wrong.
Just copy paste. Yes, yes.
This syntax is wrong. Is
right only, Ryan.
No, yes, no,
equals
right,
to
right, right.
Equals to is not visible in your screen.
After data, their equal operator will become.
Equal is there, Mayank. Equal he kept already.
Equal no, is there.
He kept that.
Are Mayank.
Yes, Mayank.
It's not showing, na?
What? It is showing.
Not showing? Okay, no issue. I will increase the font.
Yeah.
Showing?
Yeah.
Okay. Not showing?
No problem.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, fine then. Now it is
already. Yeah.
It is there already.
Okay. I thought that what I did mistake in this declaration itself only. No issue. Sometime these things is happened now. Okay, slash. Okay, I'm removing this one. Okay, this one. Product code.
Maybe slash n we have to remove, Ravi. Slash n.
Slash n and r also here, right?
Yeah, right.
And plus
there also Samsung private. Samsung
plus,
private
plus symbol also we have need to remove it, and we have need to make this one in a single line. Fine.
Samsung private.
And here we have need to control z. Okay, 1 minute. This is the string data, right? Okay, fine. So here slash after then we are taking the double quote. Here, okay. I forgot how to convert, right? I have need to prepare itself again. Okay, no issue. This one.
Maybe you need to remove slash also.
No, slash if we remove, right? So then spaces will not come because of that. We have need to take. Okay, fine. So 1 minute. Okay.
At last we got one, yeah, correct, yes.
The first slash.
Yeah, one space. That's it, yeah.
One minute. Product data, a string, okay, that's fine. After then a string itself, fine. Here, no need.
Slash
after
is not required.
Sorry.
Samsung.private. After then slash is not required.
At last, you have kept one more slash extra. Yeah, that is not required.
Remove this one.
Yes.
A slash. Yes. No.
Before.
Outside. Okay.
Slash.
Yes, correct.
The first slash is required. Okay.
A string, fine. Okay. After then, here.
Colon.
7000 also outside.
Slash colon.
Slash after colon. Before slash and before slash quote and pander
broadcast before quote only we have to put slash
Yes. Okay. Now delete this one, guys. Okay, downside. Okay. So take first one. Okay.
Classes.
No, remove this one only. Remove this one.
Spring.
Take this one as a data. Data.
It is string, not spring.
Sorry.
String.
Mm-hmm. Fine.
Very fine.
Yes, sir.
Now fine, guys. Okay. This is our JSON data, right? Okay, so we have need to put this JSON data in the body section, right? Come here.
Yes,
let's
yes,
see
yes,
that.
We have need to put this data in the body section.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so fine. Now, so for that, we have need to put the body section for that. So I said that the combination of what content type and the data is nothing but what entity object. Come on, guys.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes,
so now let's create that object first. Okay. HTTP entity. HTTP entity, just take a string itself, generic type string only, he equal to new HTTP entity, right? HTTP entity, fine now, guys. Okay. It's having two argument. This is the overloaded constructor, guys. Okay. Two argument also there and a single argument also there, right? So HTTP entity, fine. Are... new HTTP entity, only one single or yeah, two argumented constructors came, right?
Yes, sir.
Come on.
Yeah.
So,
header.
Yes. So we have need to pass header section, right? Header object reference as well as body. Body is nothing but data, na? Come on, guys.
Data.
Data.
Yes.
Data.
Data.
Right?
Yes,
sir. Okay. So after then what? Then for that, if you want to make the request till now, which kind of methodology we are taking now? Get for entity, right? To making the get kind of request. Come on, guys.
Yes.
Get for entity is there, right?
Yes, sir.
Now to making the post kind of request, then for the post for entity is there, guys. Okay. RT dot post for entity. It will take first one is what URL as a argument.
Yeah.
URL. After then, this one will be take as what? This response entity as what?
Entity.
Response. He as argument, right? After then what? Here it will take as a what? Generic type. So we are taking that what? String only, right? Because we data is saved successfully. This message will come as a string format only itself, right?
Yes.
Yes,
come on. So it will return as
yes.
What? This one will return what? Response entity.
Response entity
as what? A string.
String.
Now RE. Fine. So fine now, guys. So let's sys out.
Sys out.
Sys out R E dot get body, right?
E body, yes.
R E dot what? Get body. Okay. Fine.
Body. Yes, sir. Enough.
This one is what? Get status code value. Yes. And another one is what?
Status code.
Now let's run our application now, guys. Okay. So just now 1 minute. So product code is Samsung now. Just change this one as what? Product code, just make it this one as what?
Nokia.
LG.
LG. Okay, no issue. LG, right? LG. Okay. The cost we are making as what?
9,000.
Vendor, just take as what? LG. LG, right? Fine. So fine now, guys. So now I'm going to make the call, right? So let's run our consumer application. Now run the application. Now Spring Boot application. Now see this. Okay, 1 minute, guys. Okay, another runner also is activated. So here, find one. I'm commenting this component because of that. Okay, it's fine. Comment it. Okay.
Okay.
Now, see this product data save 6, record number 6, right?
Yes.
Its data code is what?
Yes.
201. And what is the 21 is created? Come on.
Yes.
We are getting this message in we are getting this message, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
So now come here. Now refresh it. See this LG 2 times, no issue. Okay, because first time by mistakenly we are not commented another runner component, right? So see this.
Correct.
The 6 number record is came now in the producer application. Come
yes.
on.
Yes.
Okay. So okay, fine now, guys. So let's work on what update method also is still left, right?
Yes, sir.
Shall we work on this area now?
Yes, we'll work.
Okay. Fine. So gather the information about what? Update method, right? Remove, later we will see it. Modified. This is update, right?
Okay.
So fine. So what? Modified. Just we have need to prepare the URL. So here we will take as what? Modify. Modify, right? 1 minute. Modify the product update. Fine. So first we have need to make, let's make the modified here, right? So what kind of methodology is modified? Put, right?
Put method.
Put mapping.
Yes. First we have need to make get one record. Get one record. First let's take what? Find Guess. Slash. One record, we need one. Record. Yes. Okay, this is the record, right? Okay, fine.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Yes. Stop this one. Comment this one now. Okay, let's create another runner. Okay, now right click new class. Now update update data. Now finish it. @component after then implement
auto wire of REST template.
Command line runner, right? Fine. Okay. So
auto wire REST template.
Alt shift S plus V. Okay. Here we override the method. Okay. Here we have need to auto wire, right? REST template. So private
REST template RT.
Auto wire.
Fine. Now guys, let's specify the URL, string URL, right? Okay, come here.
Yeah.
This is the URL. Okay, fine now guys. So come here. Now paste it.
Sending double quotation.
Yes.
Two URL do we need now?
Okay, guys. So now here, if you want to update, right? So the return type, right? RT.series. 1 minute. RT dot what?
Post for.
No. RT dot what? No. Not that method, right? What is the method, right?
Update for entity is there.
Yeah, right? For the updating in the REST also, right? Put method is there. Come on, what is the method is there now, guys?
Put
right.
Second.
But put method, okay. So now let's see the declaration of put method. What is the return type now, guys?
Void.
This method is there, guys. Okay, no issue for the temporary purpose, right? In the real time, the people are not using put method to updating the what. After updation, right, the data, we are not getting any response. You know that because of why?
Yeah.
Put method, right? And even what delete method, if you want to see, in the same things is there in the delete also. Sorry, delete, yeah, delete also, right? Delete method is there. Dot delete method, right? What is the return type of delete method? See this declaration. What is the delete method return type?
Void.
So this method is there. We can use it this method, right? But this is the not recommended in real time, guys. Okay, this is not recommended in real time. For that purpose, one more method is there, guys. One more exchange method is there, right? Exchange method okay. Is there. So we are using that exchange method in the real time. For the, they are having the like all HTTP method, all get, put, post also. But okay, no issue. First, what we will do it now? Same. We have need to specify what are these things, guys. Okay, this header section and body section. Now in this time, you guys only tell, because whenever I'm making the post call, right, I explained all those things. Now in this time, you guys only tell, right, what I have need to write here. Just tell HTTP
header.
HTTP header, right? Just header. I'm taking. Okay, header equal to new
HTTP header.
HTTP header, right? HTTP header. Fine. Okay, good. So now next, what I can do it now? We have need to specify
header dot set content.
Yes, very good. Very good. Set content type, right? Inside that media type, right?
We have media type.
Dot application.
Said content type.
JSON.
Media type.
Said content type.
Oh, yes.
Content type.
Yes, yes. Very good. Very good. Set.
Content type.
Content type, right? Content type. Okay. So here, what we will take it? Media type, right?
Type.
Media type dot what? From application.
Application
underscore JSON, right?
JSON.
Fine. Okay. Now our header section is ready now, guys. Okay. So now next one is what we have need to do.
Come body on. We have to paint.
Body.
String data, right? So let's, which record you want to update it now. No, record number, because this data is two time, right?
Five.
So let's
five.
Update update the fifth one, right?
Five.
Okay. So come here. Okay, here select fifth, make the request. Okay, fine. So copy this one, come here, pasting this one, right? So at the time of updation, you guys ID required, right? And what is that? No. These things will generate dynamically.
GST and discount.
Yes.
Product code we can change. LG. Redmi.
Yes. Yes.
Apple.
Okay. We will change it.
Let's change to Apple.
Yes. Okay, change this one as what? Apple.
Remove comma.
Comma, remove. Ravi.
Ending comma not required, sir.
Yes, yes. A double P L I C, right? What is that? A double P, I'm forgetting.
A double P L E.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, correct.
Let's make this one as 1 lakh.
Get the last comma not required.
Yes, I will change it. Fine. Right?
Yeah.
Fine.
Yes.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine. Copy this one. Come here.
Still.
Fine. Our JSON data is ready now. Next one is what? What is the next step now, guys?
HTTP
entity.
HTTP entity.
Yes. HTTP.
Entity.
Entity,
right? Just we are taking the entity also as a string only, right? So
three parameters we have to
HE
pass.
Equal to new HTTP entity, right? Okay, no issue. We have need to pass first what? Data, right?
URL.
Data. Sorry, no, not URL. Here we will not pass URL. Okay, data.
URL.
Data and another one is what? Header.
Header.
Okay, fine. Not okay. Comma. So good. So now here we can write like what is that RT dot what put method is there, right? We can use this method, but it will not return anything. So for that we will use what execute method, right?
Exchange.
Sorry. Exchange. Exchange, right? Exchange method. Fine. Okay. In the exchange method, what first one is what? URL, right? And second one is what? Method type, right? Method type is what?
Yeah.
HTTP method, right? Dot, which kind of put, right?
Put.
Yes.
Put. Another one is what? Response entity.
H-E.
What is the response entity now?
HE,
right?
HE.
Response type string dot class.
Yeah. String dot class. And it will return what? It will return what?
String. Response entity.
Yes.
Response
it will return.
Entity.
Response entity.
Response
string
entity.
Response entity.
String type.
Yes.
String type.
Yes.
Get body. get status code value.
Status code.
Fine. Now let's run the application now, guys. See, product 5 is updated, right? We are getting the message, right?
Yes.
And 200, okay. Yes, now, 200. Now come. 200. See this, in this 200. Time, say last time what LG 900, like 9000 and the like LG private limited.
90,000. Yes.
Right? This is the right?
Yes. Yeah, right.
Now I'm yes, refreshing. Apple is, see, in this time, what
Apple.
Is the?
Apple, is updated, 1 lakh. Yes, apple.pl.
Come on.
Yeah,
data is updated, right?
Yes.
It's
correct.
Updated.
Yes. Okay, so now one more. Let's take delete operation also, right?
Yes, Ravi.
Okay, let's take delete also. Now let's comment this one, right? I'm commenting this one now. Okay, now right click, new, take one more class. Delete test.
Navya, you challenge me. Call. Tapan nuva ja
kote. At the rate component. Right now, implement what? Command line runner. Okay, fine. Alt Shift S plus V. Fine.
Navya, kuch naam dekhe ho sala.
Private rest template.
Rest template.
RT. RT, right?
Yes.
Auto wide, right? Fine. Okay. So here again, what we have need, guys, if you want to delete the records, right? Let's just specify, right? So where that one? Modified, right? Sorry, update, delete. Delete the record. Remove, right? This is the URI.
Yes, remove ID.
Yes, so come here. So here, let's take this one, right? This is the URL, na? Come on, guys.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now come here. Take as a string URL. Okay, fine. This is the URL now. Okay, good. Okay. So here no need to send the data. We have need to send the ID, right? As a dynamically, which ID, based on which ID we have need to, let's yeah. Delete six record, right?
Yes, sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, six record.
Okay, fine. So good. So let's see that. Okay, so next one is what now, guys? So next one is what now? In this time, we don't have need to prepare the response entity, guys, because we are not sending the data and we don't have yes, need yes. Content type, right? Mm-hmm. So directly what correct, we are yeah. Doing.
Yes.
So directly what we will do it now, rt dot execute, right? Exchange, three argument in need. Okay, this one. Okay, first one we have need URL, guys. Okay, so we passed URL, and another one is what? Methodology, right? Which kind of methodology? Delete, right?
HTTP delete.
HTTP state dot delete, right?
Delete.